New song right now is I Do Not Belong.
Yeah.
And maybe you give us a little taste of that if you would.
Yeah, man.
Yeah, you know, this song, one thing I'm really stoked about this song is I think it just its timeliness in where the world is at right now. Mm-hmm. This song is really, for me, it kind of came about after watching the news and seeing all the stuff that's going on in the world this past year. And I think it's easy for us to feel very, worried about our economy and about, you know, the crisis in the Middle East and mm-hmm. and to kind of feel like, man, what happened to our safe, wonderful place that we live? You know, it doesn't feel so safe, doesn't feel so at home anymore. And then I thought about it and I realized that, you know what, as a Christian, this shouldn't feel like home to me because Amen. This isn't my home. Mm-hmm. And ultimately God's preparing a place for us. And when we realize that and our focus is on heaven, it makes our time here on earth that much easier to deal with, and it's not quite as scary wow. because you know that God's in control and that this is the worst it's going to get for us, that he has a perfect place for us that's going to be awesome. And so that's what this song's about, and it's called I Do Not Belong.
Cool. Live in studio, Spirit 105.3 with Kutless.